Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the channel. What a beautiful day in the neighborhood it is today. Got some overcast skies. Got some ducks swimming out there in the water and geese. And today's video, I'm gonna fish with this lure that my wife picked out for me at Academy. We just had a new Academy Sporting Goods open up here in town. And she picked this out, baby bass jerkbait. Now, those of you that watch the channel quite a bit, you know that I work with a lot of jerkbaits. And I also mention quite often that my wife, she picks out some lures for me and they normally catch fish. So today, the H2O suspending jerk shad, and it dives 6 to 8 foot. I think it's a half ounce, I believe. Baby bass is the color. There's some big bass in this little strip pit. So we're gonna see what happens. Stay tuned. Alright, so now that I finally got the other camera out and got it all hooked up to the top of the head, here's the bait, a little bit better look at it. Got that nice orange belly, two hooks, nice deep lip. And I'm kind of liking this so far. I mean, I haven't thrown it yet, but this is going to be the first cast on it. I'm going to work it slow. Gary couldn't come with me today. He had to get his Christmas ham picked up. I think we're going to try it tomorrow if the weather holds out. It's supposed to rain. I don't know. We'll just have to see. Like the water's up from a little bit when I was over here the other day. I think I found some weeds right there. Feels like it. You gotta remember this one dives a little bit deeper. Yep. Get that hydrilla that I've been talking about all year long while I've been coming out here. It's out there pretty good. Pretty good patch of it out through there. So I think instead of jerking it like this, I'm gonna jerk it more up to keep it up out of the weeds. Start getting in here close, the weeds get pretty rough. Yeah, 6 to 8 feet. She's gonna pull up some weeds, it looks like. But maybe going that deep, I should even let it go, make it go slower. But I think a deeper bait this time of year right here is what I need.
It's almost cold. It's like 45 degrees, but got a little wind blowing too. Hydrilla again, buddy. I'll stand up here a little bit higher on the bank. It might help. Is what I'm trying to do. I wanted to get down to the top of the hydrilla. I just don't want it going down in it. I think I just hit it again. Yep, I just hit it again. I think. I'm supposed to get up to like 54 degrees today. I don't know if it's going to make it or not. It is like December 21st. Gary and I had some lunch yesterday and we're sitting there talking about how lucky we are right now. Had some really good days to fish, but we really haven't caught that much either. Lately, anyway. Wasn't as bad that time. Got a stick though. Got me a stick bass. Is moss. I'm gonna do something kind of old-fashioned and just throw this out and reel it back in real slow without doing any jerking on it and see how that does. Pretty deep where I found that, so you know, who knows. Somebody bringing their garbage, letting their garbage blow over here. Well, I think at this point in time, the hydrilla is just too thick for this bait here. Thinking maybe early spring after the ice over when the hydrilla has died off quite a bit. Might be a better time to use this. Doesn't mean it won't catch fish. Just means that I'm too impatient. Or maybe I'll throw it a couple more times. Maybe I'm just not maybe I'm jerking it too hard and it's going down too deep. And 6 foot, 6 to 8 foot should not be an issue. So we'll just do this for a minute. Not jerking quite as hard. Not have that tight line. Could be that I'm on the wrong side too. Maybe I need to be over there. Who knows? I just like the flatness over here. Try our other one and see if that does the same thing. If it does the same thing, then I'll know it's just not a good day to jerk bait fish. I like it though. Nothing wrong with it. So now if I have the same result with this, I'll know that, which I doubt that I will, this has got a lot shorter bill. Of course, that's a bigger jerk bait than this one, and I got 8-pound test, and I usually fish with 10 to 12 pound. On a spinning reel, I usually go to 10, but Gary talked me into trying 8 pounds, so I did. I have. A lot of traffic out today. Yeah, see, this one got it back fishing it like I normally do and didn't even get any hydrilla on it at all. So it's just that one there just goes down too deep right now. Big difference. Big difference. Beaver's den just going out farther and farther. The reason I'm fishing over here is because it's a vertical drop off right here where these rocks start. It goes right out there, and it's about 8 foot. If you go about 3 foot out this way, it's about 8-10 foot straight down. Thing that's really cold is my fingers when I'm touching it, getting the weeds off of the bait. Other than that, it's not really that cold, but that's because of the wind. Did we get one, or is that weeds? That was weeds, I think. I think that was weeds. It's hard to say. There for a second, it felt like I had one on there, but with all those hooks, I doubt that he would have got off that easy. I'll pull it back out there again and see what happens.